Large enterprises will make envelopes with company addresses printed on them and mail documents to cooperative partners. If you're the HR of an enterprise, do you know how to make and print envelopes in WPS Writer? The steps are as follows. First, we need to insert envelopes into the Word document. Click the Insert tab and click the Envelopes button to pop up a dialog. Input the corresponding address in the Delivery Address and Return Address text boxes. If we don't require the return letter, we can select Omit to omit the return address. Then click the Add Document button to pop up a dialog, and Yes to set the return address we input as default. Now a simple envelope is created. Tips: if you want to cancel the default return address, click Menu, click Options, and click User Information. Then delete the address in the Mailing Address text box. When inserting an envelope again, you can see the default in the return address has disappeared. Having finished the envelope address, we need to set the standard size of an envelope. Click the Option button to pop up a dialog. In the Envelope Options tab, multiple envelope sizes are provided for selection. For example, we set the envelope size as B6, 125 by 176 millimeters. In general, you don't need to change the text position for the envelopes that meet international standard specifications, since the text position automatically adapts to different envelope sizes. In special cases, nevertheless, you can adjust it according to actual needs. You can preview the effects in the preview area and click OK to confirm the settings. Next, we need to set the feed method for printing. Click Options and click Printing Options. In the feed method area, we can choose from three ways of alignment, namely left, center, and right, and select face up or face down. Before printing, remember to click Print and set the scale to paper size at zoom. It means to set the paper size to the envelope size, or the envelopes may be misprinted. Now, have you learned how to make and print envelopes?